This LOR leftover crack just came in from the city, New York City, and this first song is a cover of the Rainbow Connection. Next song used to be a no commercial value song, and then it was a choking victim song, and now it's a leftover crack song. It's called Nazi White Trash. Stop the insanity.
Okay. Alright, this is our last song. You wish.
Seems like, is the guitar loud enough? You guys aren't lying. Maybe I just can't hear it because I'm right here. Okay, good. That's good. Alright, this is the Craxity Rockers. This is called Craxity Rockers. Nervous. I'm gonna get this in my mouth, okay? So maybe dance a little away from me. Put the flail in there.
How's that different from usual?
I don't know, it's different.
Like, is it recording then?
It's a piece of tape.
Yeah. It's recording. Yeah. Wait, where can I stand that? You want me to go stand around the side?
Crap!
Daylight savings. Gotta love it. This is an older song that is from me and Alex's previous
band. It's about a diet plan that works.
About a diet plan that works, damn it. Okay. Don't die in your bed. Watch your TV set. Believe the lies for your eyes.
Spreading cards and apple pies. Magic cards are blind your eyes. Learning strangely hypnotized.
Standing.
Riding with Satan.
What? Where what? Were you?
The Good, the Bad, and the Left Over Crack was
about. Yeah, I really like that song.
They probably like that. If you want to join us, dial 666. Alright, this is our metal. Sorry, metal.
Metal!
Our 3-minute metal epic.
Right,
fire! Burning in water. Drowning in your plane.
Rain and cold.
actually two songs. Two different songs.
For publishing.
Like 500 channels.
We're not doing that one today. It's okay. We're doing it on the West Coast, but nobody came to see us this summer.
No.
Me and Alec.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Jesus, this next song is called Jesus Has a Place for Me. Rock the 40 ounce. It's about shooting all the kids at school. Does anybody go to school? You guys go to the school, anybody? A couple people? Yeah?
No, I
don't. Okay. And then we're going to go to a song called Atheist Anthem. Atheist Anthem. It's not Satan, but it's close. Okay. Anyway.
I'm in the satanic.
You're in the satanic stuff?
It's called cool. Teenage Death Cult 666.
It's so quiet in here, we can have a discussion. I don't even need the mic, dude.
Have a political discussion.
Some fun, dude.
Not about politics, it's about life. Yeah, I'm gonna start throwing out slogans now. Meat is murder.
Okay.
Smash the stick.
Okay. Ready, you guys ready?
More
questions have been ready. I'm just fucking winging out here. It's not supposed to be louder when it's not distorted.
That's my problem, too.
Can I spit in here? Is that okay? Okay.
Can't tell me what to do. Shit is deep.
This one's a choking victim song, though. Okay.
Life.
You might like it.
You like, you buy.
you break, you buy.
You break, you buy.
You buy and leave.
Okay. Don't break my
sense.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Ready?
Yeah. How unprofessional, man.
Is the bass too loud? Is that the problem? It's good.
Yes.
The guy with the afro says it's good. Can't fucking deny that.
It's Warshak. We'll be right back.
one song left. We don't have any more. We can play a Pixie song.
Yeah!
Oh, we're gonna do this one. Hey, before I forget.
Yeah, that's why I came in.
Got t-shirts for $10. Got 7 inches for $3. I got some choking victim crap, but I think it's garbage. I think it's it wasn't done very nicely, but if you're interested in that, I could sell you some of that stuff too. It's a free bag of fucking crap. Well, the Squirt gave it to me yesterday.
Yeah.
He didn't say nothing now. Yeah. Anyway, good old Squirt. Choking victim drummer? Yeah.
Your buddy.
And we're playing on Tuesday. We're playing on Tuesday with Zeke at the Knitting Factory, but we're first, so if anybody, none of you guys are probably going to show up anyways. We're playing the 22nd, you're going to come? Oh, playing early, we're playing first, so just remember that. So come at 8, because we're probably going on like at 8.
$30 advance tickets?
$30 advance. And then we're playing on at Nightingale's in Manhattan on the 22nd. I got some flyers if you want one. It says 18 and over, without 18 and over, but as long as you don't look like you're like 12 years old, you can get it. I'm sure they don't really ID people there. So. All right. This is called Homeopathy. That's it. We're not
going to
play anymore.
Come on.
500
channels.
Shut up, dude.
No, play it.
You play it, dude. You get your own band.
I'm not going to leave it.
My hand.
Play it. Come on. Do it for me.
Come on.